Oh. Thank God I knew that.
Hello everybody. Yes! We fixed it! Anyway, we fixed her mood. Hello everybody, welcome back.
By the way boys, I fixed something. I'm what? Back to normal, is what I'll say.
You bought a mask.
Welcome back, yep,
there we go.
I was gonna say,
yes, it's me!
Have you been doing like games or something to unlock that, or vault or something?
No, I bought FIFA points.
I thought you'd buy FIFA points.
Where's not even that expensive, you could have got that in like a week.
No, I had a...
Oh, what?
I had 100 FIFA points already, so I bought another 100 for a pound. I had 100 left, because obviously you can't buy a fucking pack with 100 FIFA points.
I was thinking of doing that with mine, but I don't know what character to make mine at the time, so I wasn't sure what to do. So I just opened packs and I regret it massively.
I don't. I've got a sick team. You have a shit team.
It's not that bad. Oh, I'm still over here for some reason. And I'm offside.
You're not even running down.
Oh, I'm still over here for some reason. Probably see
why we're focusing on this. I don't know what I'm doing here. Stuart, in particular,
what do you expect to see from him? Stop following me!
Oogity boogity, I'm here for your two ditties. Right, let's try edge of the box. Let's try edge of box.
Right, edge. Yep, good idea.
I regret. Oh, actually, I'll come back and get it.
No, you won't. There's no chance you're crossing the field. Oh,
yeah, she almost got
there.
Oh, and we also had the bust moment.
Bust moment?
Oh, yeah.
No,
bust
yeah,
moment.
Bust, yeah. Hello, man. Oh, no. Now I have to add another sound effect. Such a pain just remembering what I have to do after
I'll
this.
I'll do
it. Nah. Alright, I'll get back this time.
Dickhead. You're miles off. Targets
available. Oh my god.
I'm a 5.2 and our characters are already dead.
I think that's a bit generous, called 5.2. I'd say you're a fucking 2.5 at best. Oh, we're not talking about his appearance. Oh, we're talking about his match rating. All right.
Wow. That was so unnecessary.
Well, it made me feel better about myself. I'm awash with rude comments.
Not the English and spelling.
Yeah, well, at least I didn't say the city is awash with homeless people this time. Oh, shit!
Oh, no! No! I mean, I've just been over it. I've just got a San Pellegrino on my desk.
That's so backfired. What did he spill? What was it? What did he spill? Oh, dear. I don't even know what he spilled. What was it? Good move in the making for fish and chips. Can he finish? Oh my god, we've scored. And Thomas is still there. What did he spill? What was it? Such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual. Oh my god. he was gonna scream at me. And that happens.
I almost pissed myself then.
I think we both did. No, he's getting bollocksed by his mum. Oh, fancy footwork.
And the referee takes oh no, he's going to be taking it.
No! No! Oh. And he whips it in. Oh, last ditch defending at its very finest. Nicely blocked. He's still not back. You should have seen it like a couple of years ago when we were playing VR with one of our other mates and we were playing the boxing game and he punched over a glass. Well funny. We were playing a boxing game and then he had his headphones on and I heard it out his back and they're like, mate, you just punched a glass over and it shattered. And he looked down at his feet and it was just all there in pieces. And they're like, oh shit.
Oh my god, he's disconnected. Can he put them in front? I swear, if he scored,
oh no, that one matters. Well,
oh no. What did you spill? Go on.
I spilled an orange San Pellegrino.
Orange what?
Like an Italian orange.
How have I missed?
But why didn't you fucking square it?
Just threw my headset down, so I voted after laughing.
Yeah, me and Cole were absolutely dying.
Right, come close.
Honestly, one of the funniest things I've ever seen. They give it Padgy. The disappeared Padgy.
Some start a share screen. Succeeded in
blocking it. Yeah, you might need to start a share screen.
I wonder if me scoring as an AI would up my goal count.
Go on. Oh. Yes. Oh,
that is beautiful.
Just as long as there's no fucking music on this time. No more music.
Oh, you just reminded me.
No more music. He gets this wrong, a penalty
and a sending off. Can I have the ball? No.
Apparently not! Thomas Mike's gone on mute because his mum's definitely fucking bollocking him.
I'm finding music.
Oh, you're finding music? No, of course you are.
Oh my god, you're so offside! That was ridiculous!
I was originally onside when I called for it. That's my excuse.
No, you were. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Oh my god. How has that midget even got his head to that? Oh, what a fucking header by Babel. Who's this lanky bit?
Okay.
No, we're not fucking Egyptian.
I don't know. We probably recognise it.
Oh! No, put something we at least know on.
Wait for the beat drop.
No.
No, an EDM. The beat drop will be in 20 hours.
This is not even EDM. This is just. Oh. That's just the exact same. There's no difference. It's the exact same as it was before the beat drop. Just because it said 3-2-1, it doesn't mean anything.
Oh, gotta turn around. Jesus!
You fucking silly bitch, get off me. You fucking stink. Fuck. Lend us your pants. Give it us now.
And Amos has it now. No! Paddy's intro music.
This is Mexican.
I like how it took Cold little to no time to realise what it actually was. Yes! Oh my god, we won! That has not worked in the last minute. Oh my god! No!
Wait, I scored 2 goals in 1 game.
Oh my god!
Getafe be Mason.
No. No.
Getafe me Mason. Get off me Mason. Yep. Today it
gets even better. Look where we are, guys. Why is
Big John? They've got Big John. And it's an occasion
to be cherished. No, we're at fucking Loftus Road.
The fact is, you know, like half the stadium's off your heart. Look, it's me! Sorry.
Good evening and welcome ahead of what could be a pulsating night of
Thomas
football.
Thomas, what's my listening, sir? Yeah, no, there's whatever. Here on the commentary gantry is the former
Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man. Oh, there's a Leeds and keep. Oh no! I'm hoping those are non-copyright, by the way.
Oh no, they probably are.
Oh god. Some are literally, you have to take them down though.
I still don't think you're allowed to use.
No, you're allowed to.
How is that coming? Wait! Shut up about copyright. I'm gonna go and eat this linesman's minge.
What?
Oh, never mind.
Where am I going?
Oh, that's a man.
Wow!
Fucking hell!
Oh yeah, I want
that
this.
Is not Big John.
I'm gonna. No, that's not Big John.
That's Big Abdul.
How far out? Oh god, it's miles out. You are not shooting.
I'm gonna pass it. A long
way from the perfect. Oh, great pass!
He's off! He's off! Yes! He's off! Jonathan!
Cheerio.
Alright, closer. It's closer this time.
Me. No, I'll have it then. I want a free kick. Give it to me. Give it to me.
I want this.
Me.
I'll stand over here.
We'll see.
Tenner if he scores it.
Shut up, man. Well, in truth, it could have been more challenging for the goalkeeper. No, we're miles out. Bear in mind, I haven't upgraded any of my free kicks.
Whoa!
There we go, right. No, this is perfect territory for me. This is all right.
It's right next to it. It's right next to the old instructions that should come from the manager. Yeah, you're absolutely right. They're going to get sent off. They're going to lose another
player fairly soon. Okay, perfect. Right. Put me on it.
No, I want it.
Stick me on it.
Me one.
Fuck off, Coles.
Let's see.
It's gonna miss it again now, and I don't have anything on free kicks anyway. That's what I'm bad actually.
It's better.
I always put it on the ball, but the ball never comes on screen. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own.
Why did I take an extra touch? Oh my god, how has he done that? Kill him! Kill him! Snap his legs! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Never mind. What? If that went in, I would have chopped my own dick off. If that went in, I would have done it. I would have put it in a meat grinder. I've had enough.
No, who's he gonna mark?
Because every single time their defender just fucking runs out to it. Oi, now give it to me, I'll get this bloke sent off. I'll walk the dog and then I'll get him sent off.
Hey!
I'll get one of these lots sent off. I'll get another one.
Hey!
Oh no!
50-50, ref.
No, dude.
Right, I'm just
watch him dink it. Even Michael Jackson's mugged him off. Bobadilla.
Hello. Calls it back. That's a Pachi. Oh my god.
What? Oh yeah, yeah, here it comes.
It's 1-1. And they've got a red card. Like, it's in our hands at the minute.
I mean, exactly.
You're gonna jinx us, just don't continue, alright?
No, you're gonna jinx this, that's what's gonna happen.
Philip forced me to ask for a pass.
Right, getting him off.
There he goes.
Bye bye.
No, Colt, that's a different guy. It's Peter Ilsugi. Peter!
Peter on revenge.
Oh my.
I was gonna say, let me come off and assist you just in case we do lose the ball.
Slide tackle me! Slide tackle me!
Oh my god, I thought he was gonna go into the ball boy then.
God.
Slide tackle me, slide tackle me, slide tackle me.
Oh my.
Why do they keep missing? I'm asking you to. I'm asking you to. Hurry up and do it. Hurry up. The AI got the ball before you did. I think we're going to tie them out as well. Stamina wise.
I'm going to try it. Why do I get tackled instantly? And they'll get ready for
the throw in. You don't have the powers.
There's not bowls. Just the bowl.
No, I'm saying how you pronounce ball. You go ball.
Shut up.
I got the ball.
Cold, you are an absolute idiot.
Was the ball roll necessary?
No.
Derek's on the roof. I don't know if anyone else saw that.
Derek's normally on the roof when it comes to football games.
On the roof.
Obviously, if I saw Derek on the roof, I'd wait.
Aim
he's got Leeds in his name. 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 The blue one. Come back. Come back, you fucking sheep shagging prick. Come back.
Leeds.
Come back.
What if his name in real life was literally just called Leeds?
No, I don't think anyone's called Leeds.
Fucking run away from Leeds. I don't want the sheep disease. Run away from Leeds. Run away. Come on, Leeds. Catch up. Turn you, Leeds. See you later, Leeds. See ya.
Thank you.
Over the thing then. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got me
cold.
Yes. What a challenge.
Oh my god,
cold, why do you have to ruin every single good moment?
Oh, get out of the way.
Decent looking attack here. Can he finish? Yes.
Yes.
Alright, now we could go bully him.
No, we can't! It's 2-1, not 22. It does everything right. He hits it across the goalkeeper, which makes it difficult for him. And then the player coming in is alert for the rebound.
How did God miss?
Not
an easy one for the keeper. Once gave up. Look at him.
But timely defending when it matters.
What a tackle.
God, I knew you were going to shoot. I could have literally. I said it. I was about to say it.
If
I know
we
as
lose,
soon as he got the ball, what he was going to do.
Cold, if we lose, I'm actually booting you off the team.
We won't lose. Mark my word. Oh, wait, never mark my word.
Half this game is literally
Fletcher in a corner. Fletcher with a ball and ass in a corner.
After this game. Because it's going to be more than when you walk the dog. It's going to be more.
No!
Mark him, Padgy, mark him.
Thomas, don't let him. Yes!
Oh,
great defending.
Oh, I've got it.
Can Cold score another late time winner?
Do you see
no,
that?
No, Cold, no
then?
Score, no. Oh my God, Cold, I swear to God. Cold back.
No, not now.
That works.
Oh, that surely had to go in, but marvellous defending.
Oh, yeah, that's it. Time's up.
Oh, yeah, we've won. Yes! Yes!
No, I'm not even up in there.
A well-earned result there, lads.
Wow, what's original kits, guys?
It's the same template. It's basically the same template.
What do we want for kits? Blue and red.
Oh yeah, no, this is our badge. I didn't see it before.
My name is Derek Ray. That was your badge.
Oh, that was our wrong badge. They got a centre back called Frazzle. Well for them, and played in.
Taking care of business defensively here. He's
Whoa! What?
Dick, and he won the ball.
He also won Cold Soul to put in a jar.
I mean, in that case, that's a good tackle. The
Why are you shooting, Bobel?
It's Bobel. I'm gonna two for him. That's the scent. Is that the centre back? He's going to be rapid, isn't he?
Lenny!
Or are you only just talking about it now?
No, it popped up, but I only just read it now.
No, oh, okay.
Yeah,
an assist from me.
Yeah.
Plenty of options.
God, you've got to stop sliding in, please. Every single time I see you lunge, I get flashbacks.
Because he's asking for every single time. I'll just mark him.
Alves? Well, the Lions couldn't hang on to it. Some of the fans are screaming, have a go.
Yeah!
There you go.
Can Padgy score a hat trick?
Work.
Are you going to ignore the fact that I called that, you fucking knobhead?
I was about to say,
you fucking horrible peaceful. Just sit on him.
Vision. You went like...
And options in the centre. Oh, it's a superb challenge. Very timely. Now,
attacking
possibilities
here.
Brilliant ball. Come on.
Can they keep it going?
Yes! I meant to do that.
Carried it round the.
I did.
No, I won't. I'll just walk up to him, tiggle his toes, and walk away.
Touré.
Gucci, Gucci, goo. Gucci, Gucci, Gucci.
Pansy, so sneaky. Bangura. Wow, so scary.
Plenty of support here.
Bloody hell!
Oh. Jesus!
A chance to whip it in.
Right, I'm not putting that one in, okay? Unless something really interesting happens. No, I'm editing this one. Oh wait, Mark, tall bloke.
Can
Yeah, 5'7", sure. Mark the tall bloke. No, he's going to make a run to the box.
Oh, an incredible clearance. I must say, I didn't see that coming.
I wanted more power. Oh, I was going to say I wanted more power on that.
The miss!
Oh, oh, closer!
And why?
Why?
Next time, there's always a next time, is there?
With you, there probably isn't, because you'll get fucking sent off.
God, why do you not just go closer? Why are you shooting from the edge of the box?
Shoot! Oh my.
Ooh. Oh wow, that was not a corner. I just have a spade for a left foot then.
Keep going.
Good question.
Plenty of space up wide for fish and chips. What
the hell was that?
I forgot that I didn't have 5-star.
Trying to open up the defence.
Oh, Jalen Cook! Jalen Cook!
Yes!
Absolutely sat him down, pulled his pants down, let Deck on his face.
What?
Well, here we can see it again.
I did the replay.
Brilliant. When he's going back, just leave him to it.
Jesus. No, but this mini dude's really good for some stupid reason.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Round the keeper. What about the rabbits, George?
Rabbits.
Now, listen here, Lenny. Listen here, Lenny. Just look at those rabbits over there, Lenny. What's that? Crack my down.
Oh my god, he's just got books and I have
He's having a stinker.
The ref is just there like, you know what, mate? You're shit for that shit. No.
Paddy, what?
I'm not giving it to you, Colt.
Keeps giving it away. He's no way he's on a positive rating.
Snap him!
Oh, sloppy buddy.
Wait, he's on the line.
Oh my god. Well, he's gonna get himself sent off. I'm gonna stick with him.
Send me
how many bones in my body you think I wanna see off the pitch. Yes.
Cold jest. I'm blocking him off! I'm blocking him off!
That trick.
I bet he's so fuming. I guarantee you he despises me. What you were running through, I was just making sure he were blocked.
Really prospering today, Stuart. That's expected. We're hitting the 5-7. And there it is! A goal!
But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of... Wait, let's go to the corner flag.
Oh, there's no way that is not a yellow card.
Oh my god.
God, it's not.
He's playing with horseshoes on. There's no... He's so lucky. Oh my god.
Paddy!
Paddy me!
No!
No. Why?
Oh, no. Because I want to see this dickhead snapped. I want it to be mine.
Oh my god, I won it.
Well,
fantastic reflex action.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. Well,
that would have been so good. He's still going back. Look at the map.
Wait, he's staying up.
Eyes in. Well, the referee.
Oh, tremendous goal. Why is he celebrating?
What?
I got an idea. Do you want to go and walk the dog, Fletcher?
Oh no.
Give it to me.
That was a fucking sick game.
That was the best episode.
And yeah, that's the best episode. Everyone, thank you for watching. That was fucking sick. Why do I have blue hair? That was a fucking sick episode. Thank you for watching. Fuck that lanky centre back.